Sup, trophy hunters. King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Scorpion's Flame. M-H-Y-K. Get over here. 65 Platinum. I was like, okay, let me stop. All right. Go away. All right, 65 Platinums. All right. But you have 64 completed games, and you have an E on your report card. Are you stupid? What is this? What the fuck is this? Okay, so having this name better tells me you got Mortal Kombat Platinum. If you don't, be mad as shit. Okay, so Injustice 2, Lego Star Wars, 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 Black Ops, okay. Call of Duty, Lego Star Wars. Hey, that's mine. Sorry. Okay, so let's get started. Alright. Alice, okay. DLC. Assassin's Creed, what you got? Just Brotherhood. Okay, you got Brotherhood, that's cool. Let's finish DLC in 2, and that's basically it. Alright. 3, please. Okay, I can check on that for you. What you need left on it. Back to the Future, okay, good. Arkham Asylum, alright. But that's basically it, what the hell, alright. And 10, nothing on Bioshocks. Be leaked on any of the online for that. Borderlands, okay, we check what you need left. But that's basically it. Brutal Legend, Bully, okay. Anything on Call of Duty, just Modern Warfare 2 and that's it. Well, looks like we have to check Black Ops 2. I guess World at War, we can check that. And that's basically it. Like, nothing on Call of Duty, just Modern Warfare 2. Alright. Castle Crashers, nothing. Crysis 2, hopefully you finished. Oh, we can check the online for that too. The Dante's Inferno, okay, cool. DLC. You might as well just take this off your list. Like, seriously. Dead Island. What the fuck? What's up with people getting Dead Island Riptide and that's it? Like, you're not, another Dead Island 2 and then, okay, that's it. Fuck the first one, alright. Okay, at least get some Dead Space there. Nothing on Demon's Souls. Okay, Fallout 3, alright. At least try to get Enslaved on. Well, we can check Enslaved, we can check that. Fallout 3, okay. Fallout 3 in New Vegas, I didn't see that. Okay, sorry. Okay, that's good. So you finished 4 now. You checked on 11. Easy bullshit. Oh my god, you're almost done. Dude, please tell me you got the online done. Please, oh my god, dude. Okay, all God of Wars. That's, okay, finally something good. Shit. All God of Wars, alright. GTA, San Andreas, and that's all you have, okay. My Miami, Infamous, what you got? All PS3s, okay, so you just get the PS4s now. Injustice 2, okay, no, please, get the first one before you get the second one, no, okay. Jack and Daxter, nothing on that, and you got 2 and 3 Jurassic Park, what the fuck? Alright, nothing on Kill Zones. You better do 2 and 3 for a server shot now. Legos, okay, oh my god, alright, let's see what you got on Legos, alright. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Finish this. Fuck yes. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Alright. So you only got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fuck yes. And 1, you could have get the 6 fuck yes. And you should have getting this completed. What the fuck? Play this now. No fucking Lego Star Wars. Fuck that game. Okay. You got the shitty ass Leisure Suit Larry. Nothing on that. Life is Strange. Okay. Shit. At least get Magic the Gathering done. I don't even know if you can still do that shit. you're fucking hilarious, man. Nothing. Oh, damn, dude. I don't even know if you can get the DLC on it now. Shit. Okay, so Mass Effect's good. You just need to do the DLC. Of course you get this and nothing else on the Metal Gears. Nothing else. God damn it, dude. Of course. Okay, so you do have Mortal Kombat. Nice. Don't know why you got Vita. Oh, actually, you can delete it, basically. You can delete some 0% games. Why do you have these there? But, definitely. Take that out. You may be kicked on this, but I'll check on that. Mortal Kombat X, nice. Please tell me you got DC Universe one. Please. Please, you got that online for that shit. Yeah, Arcade Collection, nice. Okay, so you got most. Yeah, all the Mortal Kombats. Yeah, you got all of them. That's good. If you get DC, oh my god. Ninja Gaiden, good luck with that. Overwatch, probably good luck with that. I mean, I guess it takes a lot of effort to do. Prince of Persia, okay, you got Forgotten Sands. Okay, you finally playing Prototype, but you gave up. Finish that, please, if you can. Red Dead Redemption, okay, we can check what you need left. Resident Evils. So, yeah, 4, 5. And that's it. Alright. The fucking Power Rangers, and you fucking finished that. What the hell, man? Saints Row, okay, so you have all Saints Rows. Okay, that's good. Just get the DLC done for 3 and 4. At least you got them completed before the server shut. Sega Mega Drive, okay. Nothing. Sonic Adventure, you only play once, and that's it. Oh, okay, you got Splatterhouse, cool. Oh my god, dude, you're like killing yourself with this Street Fighter shit. Please. Please, don't kill yourself with the Street Fighter shit right now. And you have Super Street Fighter 4, dude. God damn it, dude. Oh my god. This is like all hard games right here. All hard games. You Street Fighter 2 is not that bad, but it's literally all hard games right here. Borderlands, oh, Tekken Revolution, no, we can't even get it, no. Tekken 6, nothing on Last of Us, Skyrim, okay, Deadly Tower, sorry, Walking Dead, okay, Sack, bullshit. Oh my god, why do you have two of these? What the fuck is wrong with you? What the hell? You're trying to kill yourself. Shit, it's too much. Uncharted. Let's see. Okay, so you got all PS3s, DLC on 2 and 3, and then you're playing 2 Remastered, but then you stopped. What the fuck is this? Alright. At least finish Golden Abyss in 4. Virtual Tennis, nothing. You probably. I'm pretty sure you checked on it, anyways. Nothing. You're definitely checked on Warhawk. Welcome Park. Wipeout HD, Worms. Oh, you got WWE 12, nice. Okay, so you got 12 in 2010. I think you're cacked on 16. There's no point checking that. You got Wolverine, X-Men, Destiny. Okay, all right. That's not bad. All right. We'll go up. Oh, it's a fucking okay. Your first trophy is MK versus DC. Oh my god, dude. And you're fucking OG also. God damn. Well, we'll see if you still need. We'll see if you still can play it or not. But let's see. Okay, first plan Resident Evil 5. Okay. That's actually one of my friends' first plan also. 6 years in the making. All right. 10 plans Uncharted 2. What is this? It's gonna need. Okay. Sugar Daddy. What the hell? 20 plans Chains of Olympus. 30 plans Brotherhood. Okay. 40 plans God of War 2. 50 plans Lego Batman 3, hell yeah. Oh, fast plan Lego Jurassic World? What? Is that a stack? Is that auto pop? Wait, sixth. That's your. Fa Damn, dude. 6 months, 19 hours. That's your fastest platinum. Wow. Where is it? Okay. Prince of Persia. I got Sands, Hotline Miami, release plans, Bully. Okay. These are Mortal Kombat Justice. Alright, so let me see. Assassin's Creed 3. No online. Gotta do that first. Yep, do the online for that. BioShock 2. If you don't need online, yes, you did. Yes, you did. Please tell me you see something online. Okay, you did. Wait, no. What is that? No, that's not it. No, you didn't. Fuck. You made me lie. God damn it. Can I click on this? No, okay. Reach rank 40, see you done that. Fuck. fuck, dude. Yeah, it's gonna take. You have to sit down on that torrent all day. Please, so make sure you get the online done for that. Borderlands, you got the platinum. Let's see what you need left. Oh my god, you just started, and then you gave up. Please, that's the big target, man. Do this first. At least you got every. Oh yeah, if you want to do this, at least complete. Get that out the way. Like that's a bitch. Hey, yeah, I can understand. This is a bitch too. Oh yeah, you basic shit. That's all you need. Yeah, just grind. That's all basically all you need for that. All right, it's not bad. You're getting there. Black Ops 2. Yeah, big leagues. Yes, you do. All right. The Tower Babel. Oh man. Oh man, this guy can plat it. What do you need? Intel. All right. Easy. Oh come on, man. Do that. Easy. Okay. Yeah. This is a big deal. Yeah. You gotta do this on easy. I think veteran is the first thing you do, and then everything else you can do on easy. Yeah. This is. No. Oh no. That I was thinking that's the RTS one. No, never mind. I'm thinking something else. Okay, DLC. Did I check that real quick? Oh, you did some DLC. All right. But you go on Black Ops 2. War that war. What do you need? You need to do veteran. Oh well. Sucks for you. And apparently, oh, you haven't done it. Wait. Oh no. I'm thinking that's some of all zeros. Sorry. Yeah, so that's easy. See, so, yeah, you haven't gotten that yet. Co-op DLC, what you done? Nothing. You play some zombies. Okay. All right. Crisis 2. You done any online? No, you have not. Do the online. And please, you might as well. Do you have dedication? Where is it? When did you first start? Is this the single player? Oh, this is only single player? Damn. Shit, you might as well just start that dedication right now. As of this video. Shit. And Slay, what you need left? You beat the game. Easy. Oh, come on, dude. That was the first thing you should have done. Oh, that's a bitch. They're not that bad. Kill Rhino on me hard. Easy. Okay, no, easy. 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 Just easy bullshit, yeah. Grind. Buy everything. Well, basically, you need all the orbs, anyways. And then DLC. Okay. Ghostbusters, did you please do the online? No! Damn, that sucks. You literally have almost everything but the multiplayer stuff. God damn it, dude. Oh no. That sucks. Gear DC, please tell me you got the online. Oh my god! What have you done? You ruined Scorpion! What the fuck? You don't deserve that name no more. Fuck you. Sorry. Red Dead Redemption. Okay. Platinum. Do you have the painy ass trophy? No, you don't. Go for that first. Oh, you even do these. Well, that's the first thing you want to do. Poker is go for that. Alright. Okay, well, now for the final results. List gotta be clean, delete 0% games, and have fun with the majority on fighting games. You're gonna need a lot of luck and skill. So, you are a 5 out of 10. You just sigh. So, what do you guys think? He needs to change his name to Sub-Zero Flame. Will you ever get another fighting game completed? Or will you let go your way out of nonsense? Stay listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever. Period.